Good evening, industry colleagues. It's a pleasure to be talking to you through the InDigital Mentor League Connect. I'm Shailesh Rao, and I work as the founder and CEO for Intellectus Consulting, which is a strategic marketing capabilities and consulting services firm for the pharmaceutical industry. I have been associated with industry for 27 years now, and in the capacity of, you know, being an industry professional for over 20 years in various roles, sales, marketing, commercial, P&L, general management, and been an entrepreneur running my own company now for the last 6 years. I have been asked by IML to, you know, share my thoughts around a very contemporary and a burning issue of the kind of challenges that the pharma companies in India are currently faced with in terms of the marketing strategies during the COVID period. And this is a very, obviously a very, you know, contemporary topic. Most of the companies, obviously all companies are faced with these challenges. I broadly believe that the challenges can be summarized under four broad buckets. The first challenge is that of the customer. So in traditionally, ever since the COVID broke out a year ago, the access to the customer has been the biggest challenge. So the F2F, that is face-to-face calls by the medical reps, has absolutely kind of diminished. And obviously the other channels of digital have taken over. But in terms of the strategy, you know, having the face-to-face connect with your customers, you know, having their access in terms of and also promoting the brands, and more importantly for super specialty businesses in terms of consultative selling, has been the biggest challenge, because these brands and portfolios at the high end of the therapy spectrum are completely driven through personalized consultative in-clinic selling, which is obviously not happening anymore. So the first challenge is the customer, in terms of the access and in terms of the promotion. The second major challenge is that at the brand itself. So, you know, brand managers have been facing tremendous challenges in terms of reaching out their messages, you know, in the physical form through the face-to-face interactions with the reps ever since the COVID broke out. So there are a reduced number of promotional calls on actively promoted brands with the customers. Also, apart from the, you know, in-clinic brand promotional efforts and, you know, plans, the other means of, you know, HCP engagements in the form of, you know, CMEs, online, the continuous medical education, roundtable meetings, international speaker programs, symposia, and any knowledge dissemination kind of platforms face-to-face have also taken a hit in terms of, you know, physical presence with the customers and the HCP community. So that's been a very big challenge for the brand managers. So that's the second biggest challenge that I see. The third challenge, which is very evident, which is, you know, is the channel. I think all of us realize that there has been tremendous shift and change in the channel dynamics over the past year. So physical calls, as I just mentioned earlier, F2F is out. And what you now have is replaced by the digital calls, you know, digital outreach throughout to the HCPs. On one level, digital has kind of made up for the fall in the call load and volume. But on the other hand, I firmly believe that there is no substitute for the physical calls which reps make, because, you know, customers enjoy those personalized interactions, which is not happening anymore. Also, the hyper-personalization of the content, which is possible even through the physical means, is not happening. And so, you know, you're not able to build relationships and, you know, with the customers at a very deep level because of the lack of face-to-face. So channel interactions have also kind of been compromised. And the fourth largest impact, or the biggest impact that's happened, is through the performance measurement metrics. Our industry has traditionally been an efficiency-driven metrics industry. So in terms of brand performance, in terms of brand outputs, in terms of evolution indices, and all the outputs has always been there. But when you talk of effectiveness measurements, right, in terms of, you know, engaging with customers meaningfully, creating brand loyalties, adoption shifts, have largely not been able to happen because the physical means has given way to the digital. And in the digital world, you actually, you know, find it challenging at times to measure these adoptions in a very meaningful way as much as you do it in the physical form. So in my assessment, you know, these are broadly the challenges which all of us have seen, you know, in the last 1 year of the pandemic. That is at the level of the customer. The second is in terms of the brand. Third is in terms of the channel. And fourth is in terms of performance metrics. I hope these are some of the thoughts which you would probably appreciate. And, you know, in the next series of interactions, I would talk more about how digital transformation has actually tried to overcome all these series of challenges. Well, that's a separate topic. Till then, thank you so much for hearing me out, and stay safe and cheers. Thank you.